Well, I'm Rancho Kooky. Now I'm at the lakefront in Mandeville. See, there's the lake right behind us. There's the lake. So I'm out here trying to catch some pictures of some wildlife. So come along with me till the battery goes dead. Crazy bird. If I can get to him, I'm disturbing him. My camera's ready. Oh, there he is. There he is. If you don't see him, wings out to catch prey. Taking a picture of him. I need my other. I'm gonna get my other lens and get a closer view. I'll be back. Alright, we got the other lens. We're going to see if we can catch some pictures of birds and some critters against litter. There's a little dove right there in the middle of the road. Took a couple of pictures of him. But we got to get close to that other bird. The bird was stretching his wings out, trying to catch some minnows for himself. Now I got my bigger camera, or my bigger lens. We're gonna catch it really good. All right, I have to be quiet. Hope he's still there. Oh, he moved. Darn it. There you go, yeah. Looks like a peacock. He's right on that little stick right there. I'm waiting for him to stretch his wings once again. Alright, let's see if we can put on a movie and see if we can get a video so you can see him much closer. All right. Alright, let's do another video shot. I guess you can watch this one. I'm gonna put both pictures and video on this video. Hope you enjoy them. Shaking too much, I need a camera stand. Let's see if we can get a little closer. Oh. Let's see what kind of wildlife we can find on the side of the road. All right, we'll go ahead and switch my other lens for the smaller lens. Or you know what? Let's take a see if we can find any boats out in the middle of the lake. Okay. Go ahead and switch our lens. We might watch the sun bake today, so let's see if we have enough battery juice to do so. Sorry for the shaking, but the GoPro cams really, the mount sucks. Sorry about that. That house right there used to be burnt. I guess they've raised it up and fixed it all up. It looks good now. Well, we came out here for that. Let's take a look. Watch the sun bake today.